Michigan State University is facing a lawsuit after denying a white nationalist from holding a lecture on campus. The lawsuit has been filed in federal court, claiming that MSU has violated Speaker Richard Spencer's First Amendment rights. The suit was filed on behalf of a student from Georgia State University who's organizing the tour. MSU turned down the request, citing safety concerns after the violence in Charlottesville following a white nationalist rally there.